Hey, it's Missy, and today I'll be showing you how to recreate this Dutch fishtail braid and Dutch braid wrapped together into a crown braid. This hairstyle is part of my summer series and one I have been absolutely loving, so let's go ahead and begin. This hairstyle looks really good when you leave some hair out around the face, so I'm going to do that first just so I don't accidentally pull it into the braid. And then I'm going to pin it together with two bobby pins. So to start the braid, take a section near the part, divide it into two pieces, and we're going to do a Dutch fishtail braid first. So take a small section from the back half, cross it under, and add it into the front half. Or I guess I should say left and right. So take a small section from the left, cross it under, and add it to the right. And then this time, take a small section from the right, cross it under, adding it to the left, and then pick up a section of hair that's hanging down, cross it under, and add it to the left as well. Then take a small piece from the left, cross it under, and add it to the right. Then take a small section hanging down, cross it under, and also add it into the right side. So one more time, take a small piece from the right, cross it under to the left, then pick up a section of hair, crossing it under and also adding it into the left. Then take a small section from the left, crossing it to the right, and then pick up a section so that both are going underneath and added into the right side. And then you'll just repeat these steps, braiding the hair down until it reaches the nape of the neck. Once the braid reaches the nape of the neck, then you're going to start angling it towards the right side of the head. Once the braid reaches about the middle of the back of the head, then I'm going to split the hair so that I have three strands. So right here, I'm going to take the bottom section, I'm going to split it in half, and take the half that's on the far side, press it underneath so that it's in the middle, and now I have my three strands for the Dutch braid. So I'm going to take the top, press it under the middle, and bring in a section. Then I'm going to cross the bottom under the middle, then bring in another section. It's hard to see because the hair is in the way, but I'm just going to continue crossing the side pieces under the middle, then bring in sections of hair until all of the hair is brought in except the pieces I want to frame my face, and then I'm just going to braid the rest of this section in a regular braid. Once all of the hair is brought in, then I like to go back and gently pull on the edges to make the braid as big as I possibly can. And then of course go through the fishtail braid and pull that loose. And this is really easy to do if you just kind of start at the bottom and work towards the top, taking in little pieces at a time. Then lay the tail of the braid behind the fishtail braid and just pin it in place with some bobby pins. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. As always, be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked this kind of mixed braid hairstyle. Be sure to subscribe as well to be notified of new videos, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!